Today I'm going to show you how you can install two WhatsApp applications in the Samsung Galaxy A15. So in the first step, open the Play Store and look for the WhatsApp business app. Install this one, and by this quick way you will have two WhatsApp apps from the official source. And this is the way how you can use two accounts of the WhatsApp on one device. That's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.